Praise the Lord. We want to pray for all the officers. Will you help me to call them so that praise the name of the Lord. Can we say thank you to Daddy for that powerful word? Thank you, sir. It's time to present the officers in charge of this new and mighty region to our Father in the Lord for prayer. And as we call them, please, you put your hands together to welcome them and to celebrate them. The first on the list is the pastor in charge of this region, Pastor Seun, Aderibigbe. You're welcome, sir. Likewise, our beloved mommy, Pastor Mrs. Uche, Aderibigbe. You're welcome. The regional evangelist, the father, the man of God indeed, and our mommy, Pastor and Pastor Mrs. Olukami Chimoti. You're welcome, sir. Likewise, my beloved brother and our mommy, assistant pastor in charge of region, Pastor and Pastor Mrs. Adiola Adenuga. Please celebrate them. Please come this way, sir. Daddy. Hallelujah. I want you to please feel free, all of you. You want to stand, stand. I will indulge, I will crave your indulgence. I will respectfully invite you to stand up, sir, ma, and stretch forth your hands towards the people of God. I have learned something in my own life. In 2 Chronicles chapter 20, verse 20, he said, believe in God and you will be established. Believe in his prophet and you will prosper. I believe in Daddy Adeboye as I believe God. You may not see it, but I know what is in my heart. God has not hired anybody to lie again, to lie for him. God is sufficient in himself. He doesn't need nobody outside himself. He doesn't need attestation. He doesn't need testimony for himself. And on a daily basis, I illuminate his word and I pray. I respect him. So, you can't get to the next level except you believe in your leader. And God doesn't consult you to select leaders. He's suffering. Even when you don't like it. When God told Joseph to be leader, even the father said, shut up your big mouth. With all the hatred, with all the malignness, he still became leader. He saved your family. I'd like you to send forth your hands towards them and pray that God of heaven will bless them. And I want to create the indulgence of my father and all of our mother to stand with me on the altar. If you don't mind, I'll respectively bring you to, so that we do it together. I don't know why you push this small boy because of title. Respectively. Umi, don't look at me like that. Now, respectively.
Family comprises of region 12 and region 32. We want to welcome our sister and mother to our midst. We welcome you and we say we love you. Here God will walk with you. You will not be put to shame. The Lord will help you to ginger the spirit of revival that is already rekindled among the women in our town. you are welcome. God bless you. We also want to welcome our mother and our sister, the assistant regional mother, on behalf of your family, good women. That Lord bless you. We will walk with you in Jesus' name.
Praise the name of the Lord. So standing on the existing protocol that has been established, I have the singular honor to present the token seed for the growth of Region 44. So on behalf of our mother in Region 12, Pastor Mrs. Folashade Adeboye, and myself, Oluwaremi Lekun Adura Dola.
Department. Individual. To welcome the pastor in charge of this great province, Region 44, Pastor Seun Aderibigbe, for his response. Please, you're welcome.
Oh, Jehovah, I feel good for you. Ojaba. Abi Ogo Boluwa. Ojaba.
Ojaba.
Ojaba. Ojaba. Ojaba. Abi Ogo Boluwa.
Let's take it one more time. Abi Ogo.
Abi Ogo Boluwa. Ojaba.
Abi Ogo.
Abi Ogo Boluwa.
Choir, please stand still. God bless you. Please get seated. I like to give glory to God Almighty, who has been our source from a very early stage of our life up to now. Stage to stage, day by day, he has kept us. And only him deserves all the glory for everything that we are witnessing today. No man taketh this glory unto himself. And I like to implore you all to please return the glory back to him.
Hallelujah.
Please give him all the glory. Celebrate him. He is the only reason for this day. If he has said no, this day will not take place. So we return all the glory back to you, Lord. We appreciate your kindness, your mercy, and your faithfulness. Thank you, Father. We pray in Jesus' name. Next to God are the people that he has put in authority. If Daddy Gio has said no to the creation of this region, it will not come to life. If he has not consented to our appointment, it will not stand. So we want to say thank you to our revered Daddy in the Lord, Daddy E.A. Adeboye, for creating this region. Much more also for saying yes to our posting and an appointment to this place. Next in that order, I'd like to give thanks to our mother in Israel, a woman that has carried us on her shoulder for a very long time. And I want to appreciate the grace of God upon her life and say thank you to our dear mommy Jiho. I'd like to celebrate the grace of God upon the life of all the members of the governing council and the board of trustees, whom after they have dropped the recommendation of the creation of this region and the pastor that will be coming there, they did not object. I appreciate and I want to say thank you very much. I also want to thank God for the life of our mentor, somebody that has mentored me and led me for many years, all the way from the days of my youth service, the man who reconnected me back to Redeemed Christian Church of God long after I have taken root in Winners Chapel. And he just walked into my chambers one day where I was serving and said, "Greetings from Mude Parish, Ladepo Oluwole." They said I should go and look for you. And that began my journey back to Redeemed Christian Church of God. Please join me in celebrating our continental overseer, Pastor G.F. Odesola. We salute the grace of God upon your life, sir. may you never know a better yesterday. In the mighty name of Jesus. Our landlord, what can I say about them? I'm privileged to have two landlords. Hallelujah. But you see, you don't need to fear because the two landlords are in agreement and they are united. And they are not going to ask me to pay excessive tributes and sakole. They are very generous and gracious landlords. As you can see, they have displayed it here this afternoon. Please join me in celebrating the grace of God upon the life of Professor Adura Adola and Pastor Richard Adeboye. We thank you, sir. We thank you, sir. We thank you, sir. We appreciate you. Daddy Abaton, my daddy, the man who tutored me like a baby, I celebrate the grace of God upon your life. Thank you very much, sir. When I was laboring the court over some parishes in Ogun State, way back, many years back, I didn't know that I'm coming here. But you can see how God has brought me to altar, one way or the other. One good turn, they say, deserves another. Thank you for all those days of rigorous battle, fighting over lands, fighting over trespassers, all kind of things, life at stake in the court. I salute you, sir. Thank you for your guidance. Thank you for your inspiration. Every time I come to Abeokuta for a matter, you sit knee down, you lay hand on me and pray. I say, God, we go with you. Nobody can harm you. And we want all the cases to the glory of God, by the grace of God. I thank you, sir. God bless you, sir. I like also to thank God for my able assistant. Please celebrate him. Please celebrate him. I appreciate the grace of God upon his life. When I was told that he is going to be my assistant, I said, Ochida. I said, Ochibosi. Because I know that I'm in a safe hand. He has been my brother for many years. Our family has woven into one another. The children are more like my children. Whether you like it or not, my children are also more like their children. And God has been helping us over the years. In the bond of relationship in Christ, we have grown in leap and bound. And we are still going to grow more. In the mighty name of Jesus. All our distinguished guests, Daddy Elu Forward, we thank you. We can thank you in all. Daddy Bankole and Mominas. Oboluwa Kole and Mominas. We thank you. My father and my mother, Daddy and Mommy Chewede, we thank you for coming. Every other ones I cannot mention, you are very important. Oh, my able assistant in LP22, all the way from Imo 4. Now the provincial pastor of Imo Province 4. We thank you, sir. Mommy Obaya, Daddy Obaya, please stand up for recognition. God bless you. Your labor will not be in vain. We work together few years back, and we have become like one family. Let me also thank all the people that put these events together. I will not mention the department one by one. All of you, you have done an awesome job. I always just want to say good job for everything that you have done. Good job. After we share the grace, you just give yourself high five and say good job. That the regional pastor say good job. God bless you in Jesus' name. There is somebody that if I don't thank and appreciate, my padanya may reduce. And sincerely speaking, I don't joke with my padanya. I'm a chartered Egyptian man. I don't joke with my padanya. Now this bundle of gifts that God gave to me many years back, everywhere I'm posted, the moment I received the letter, Pastor Seun Aderibigbe posted, she will carry her bag even when her name is not on the letter. And she will follow me. And she has been following me. Time she said, this letter is for you. They didn't address it to me. Oga, go and report. May God bless you. She will carry the bag and follow me. And again, notwithstanding everything, she has followed me to Ota. And here we are. Thank you, princess. God bless you. God keep you. May the Lord uphold you to the end. I appreciate you. I appreciate you. God bless you. The chorister brought me to the altar with a powerful song, and I love it. That song is exactly what the Lord told me when I received my letter of post here. God told me. He said, for Kambale, I am in charge. And so I want you to sing that song before I sign off. Jesus,